El Emadi and Jassim.
الكنام الأسود والبرتقالي والكنام الذهبي والأسود ميلوس بافلوفيتش in the gold, black and orange and Abdulaziz الخيارين in the silver, black and orange. Let's see if the gold and silver will be symbolic. Will Milos Pavlovic be able to come first and be just like the color between Milos Pavlovic and Abdulaziz El Khayari? Here we go! Off they go now, El Khayari and Pavlovic, Khayari, Pavlovic, Khayari, Pavlovic. They're very, very close, neck and neck on the first turn. Pavlovic now in the lead, but very closely behind him is El Khayari. This is looking like a very exciting race. Two Can-Ams, very, very similar power between these two T3s. Oh! Pavlovic saving himself on the final seconds. Going two wheels into the air. Khayari very closely following him. Here we go. Pavlovic now extending the distance between them. Slowing down for the turn. Pavlovic looking strong. Pavlovic still in the lead. Khayari very closely behind him. This is the first lap. Only four of them to go. Here comes El Khayari, Pavlovic still in the lead, approaching the first round. Pavlovic extending his lead now, extending his lead. Abdulaziz El Khayari very closely behind Milos Pavlovic. Milos Pavlovic in the first place after the first lap. Wow, Milos Pavlovic still in the first place. followed very closely by Qaher, taking these turns very skillfully. Let's see if Abdul Aziz Al Qaher will be able to capitalize here. Very closely matched are these two racers, both of them in Can-Ams. Silver for Pavlovic, who's in first place. Gold for Pavlovic, who's in first place. And silver for Qaher. Qaher does not take the joke around. Dirt going everywhere here from Qaher. Qaher very closely behind Milos Pavlovic. Milos Pavlovic still holding on to the lead, not giving it up his final second. Here we go, coming towards the end of the second round, and Milos Pavlovic still in the lead. Taking the big turn very skillfully, still in the lead. Qaher, these two racers. Pavlovic did not take the joke around, but Abdulaziz Al Qaher takes the joke around. Now he's in the lead. Abdulaziz Al Qaher ياخذ جولة الجوكر ويتقدم الآن على ميلوس بالوفيتش. Abdulaziz Al Qaher in the lead now after taking the joke around. Now he's in the lead. Entering into going into the final lap. Abdulaziz Al Qaher into the final lap he goes, but he already used his joker round. Milos Pavlovic, he's in second place now, but it looks like he might be using that turn. Oh, here comes Pavlovic. He takes the joker round and he retains the lead. Yesterday, the Sadar Al An Milos Pavlovic. Milos Pavlovic is back in the lead after using the joker round. The final few meters here. الأمتار الأخيرة ميلوس بالوفيتش ما زال الآن في الصدارة. ميلوس بالوفيتش still in the lead. And a powerful finish for ميلوس بالوفيتش. Wow, ميلوس بالوفيتش in second place. In first.
These will be the racers that will be going head to head at the Red Bull Qaher Al-Tuus T3 Ultimate Challenge. Four laps with one joker lap, which will be cutting 8 seconds off of their lap time, and they have to use this joker lap strategically. They can either use it in the first lap, or the second lap, the third or the fourth lap, but they can only use it one time. The average time. العسكري في التي 3 الأصفر
يذهب
أحمد العسكري. أحمد العسكري using the joker lap in the first round, catching some beautiful airs. أحمد العسكري now in his final lap.
الوقفة الأخيرة لأحمد العسكري. أحمد علو in the black T3 and Mohamed Al Attiyah in the brown T3. Here we go for the second race. And off they go. Ahmed taking the first left turn.
Beautiful handling from these two. They are very close at the start of the race. Dirt everywhere.
Come on, now in the lead. الأمتار الأخيرة بين أحمد العسكري وأحمد الكواري. أحمد الكواري الآن في المقدمة. أحمد العسكري الآن في المقدمة. وآخر
10 meters of bumpy terrain, cleared by both racers. أحمد علو في المقدمة. خلفه مباشرة محمد العطية.
Here,
still in the lead, أحمد علو. 60-meter ramp clear. 60-centimeter height ramp. Go now into the wrong turn.
He uses the joker round, but still is trailing.
Here, still in the lead, Ahmed Alou. 60-meter ramp clear. 60-centimeter height ramp. Go now into the wrong turn.
He uses the joker round, but still is trailing.
The first turn now is Ahmed Aliya taking the lead. Still in the lead now.
في منافسات ربع نهائي لريد بول قاهرة طعوس السباق الأول.
Jassim El Emadi will be in the first quarterfinal race.
Come,
the holder of the title of Qaher will be able to defend his